friends. Both of us are facing similar challenges. And we are both exposed to the merciless attacks from the international liberal mainstream. But why are they attacking us? Because Hungarians and Serbs are standing up for themselves and their national interests. And we are capable of that because we have strong leaders.
We trust and support Serbia led by Aleksandar Vucic. And so, long live Serbia. Long live Serb Republic. Long live Russia.